Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities are Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be fonder of my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants and maybe try a few.
You eat ants?
You better believe it. And you're gonna love the way they tickle. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big tall paw. Have I given you a clue?
Golly, thanks, Blue.
Of all the silly gibberish. The bare necessities of life will come to you.
But where?
They'll come to you. This is really living. So just try and relax. Yeah. Cool. Fall apart in my backyard. Just let me tell you something, little Bridges. You act like that BS. You're working too hard. And don't spend your time looking around for something you want. That can't be found. When you find out you can live without it and go along not thinking about it, I'll tell you something true. The bare necessities of life will come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities.